Okay, I sound like I'm underwater. I have a respirator on. The shock mounts have been prepared. They've been wet sanded. So now I'm going to put the flap on. Here we go. Put the light coat on for the first coat, and I'll come back later. Alright, be back in 10 minutes. Alright, we're back for the second coat. Okay, back in 10 minutes. Alright, the third coat. Okay, looks like it's done. Okay, the next video will be all the paper and tape taken off. We'll see how it looks from there. Okay, till then.
Alright, the strut removal is all done. This is the end result. The shock mounts are painted. And I just have to wait for it to cure. And then I can started mocking up the Voodoo fender. So here's the job that I was all worried about. Came out decent. Okay, till next time.